the mall, and we're going to Build-A-Bear, and we're gonna get a new Peter Rabbit. And we're on a hunt.
Ha!
So we're going, and Build-A-Bear is down here.
Do you see him?
Get all this fluff inside. So can you step down on this pedal with those cool Spider-Man shoes? See, look, it's blowing them up. So all that fluff is going inside here. So we can make a really strong pedal. Are you guys excited to see the movie? Yeah. All right, keep going. Oh, cool. All right, you want to go pick out your favorite heart for him? Can you warm it up in your hands?
Oh, put it where his heart is. Can you rub it on Peter's arm so he grows really, really strong? And then rub it, don't give it over here. Rub it on his side so he's always by your
side.
We're
gonna put him inside.
And
then rub it on his nose so he gets to know you. And then let's put it right inside. Good job, Eli. All right, let me sew him up so he'll be really strong. How old are you, Hayden?
8.
8, that's awesome. Mario Kart or Super Mario Brothers?
Mario Kart.
Mario Kart. Who are you when you play Mario Kart?
Mario.
Mario? Yeah, I like to be Yoshi or Toad. That's some of my favorite princes. Alright, keep going. We're gonna fill up the tent. This is really, really fun. Alright, step off the pedal. Perfect, Hayden. That was good. Alright, let's give him a hug. See how he feels.
Mustache on
it. Alright, rub it in your hands so he has a warm, loving heart, and then we're gonna tap it, give him a good heartbeat. Perfect. Alright, take your heart, wave it in the air so he can catch all the coins. Oh, that's so cool, your whip. Alright, rub it on your ear so he always listens to Luigi. Rub it on your back so he always has Yoshi's back. And then rub it on your legs so he can run really fast with you. And then rub it on your knees so you always meet him. Perfect. Cover it up. Close your eyes. Make a big, big wish.
All right, let's put it right inside. Good job. You're a pro. Hey, you want
to go find
Peter's stuff now? Yeah. There's stars, egg, and then his toes as well. Those are like his little power-ups you can put around his arms.
I got Mario, and Eli got Peter Rabbit.
And he's out of here.
So, we went in to Build-A-Bear. I got Mario, Eli got Peter Rabbit, and now we're going to Walmart to look for the new Peter Rabbit toys. If they're out.
Yeah, out.
Into Walmart. Hi. The Peter Rabbit toy.
Bubba toy. Dang.
We're going to the toys. And
Bubba toy.
Peter Rabbit toys, yeah. And Peter. This is awesome. I think it's Foxy. All the Peter Rabbit stuff, and we will review it at home. So.
Rat?
He's a rat?
Yeah.
Hello, this is Hayden, and this is Eli. And my baby brother loves Peter Rabbit, so we got all the new Peter Rabbit toys. And we're going to review them today. So we're doing these first. We have Peter, Benjamin, and Flopsy.
And
And yeah. So here's Peter.
And
just wait.
Poppy.
Here's his back. And here's Flopsy.
Benjamin.
We found these at Walmart for $5 a piece. And let's get onto the eggs. First, we're gonna do Benjamin. So I'm gonna open this.
And
here's Benjamin. He's furry. He has a coat too, but has little buttons on it. And yeah, he's really cute. So let's get on to the next one. Here's Flopsy. She has a red and black coat, and she has brown ears, and yeah, she has a round tail. So let's get on to the next one.
Cat.
He has a top hat. He has a little suit on. He has a red tie. He has a gray jacket, and he has a tail there. Now we're gonna open Pig Robinson.
Beautiful.
Eli's opening Peter. Here's Peter. He has a blue jacket. He has yellow buttons. And he has a bending ear right here. And yeah. Here's his name. Here. So, this is Pig Robinson. He has a purple jacket and a white shirt under that. And he's a pig, obviously. So, this is the whole set from Walmart. They were $5 each. And here's Benjamin, a mouse, Peter, Pig Robinson, and Flopsy. So this is the Build-A-Bear Peter Rabbit. He talks.
Hey, you got this. More radishes and carrots, please. We will feast tonight. Hello, I'm Peter Rabbit. Has anyone seen Mr. McGregor? Hey, you got this.
And he's really furry. He has a blue jacket. He kind of has real eyes, they feel like it. And he's really cute. He has a white chest. And yeah, he has long ears. Also got his pajamas for bedtime. Yeah, it has Peter, and I'm pretty sure that's Flopsy. And yeah, they have flowers, carrots, and red flowers and blue flowers. So we also have these calico critters, what can go as your family for rabbits. We have a mom, and we have what could go as like Benjamin's dad, and we could use this as Cottontail, and we could use this as Lily from the old TV show. So these are all of them set up. Show them. And hope you guys liked this video. If you did, smash that like button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.